Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock. Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
What steps into Minerva's Den? Porter's newest toy? He wants the Tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Reed Wall. He and I founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
That Porter is your ally, but the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
Rapture be like without automation? From self-opening doors to pneumatic deliveries, Rapture Central Computing keeps life running smooth.
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
Secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world. The Thinker.
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
Why?
Fritz again? Somebody around here must have had one of those maintenance tools. I'd check the machine room here in the executive wing. Should come in handy. Head back up to my office.
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Tinker? You're welcome to try.
Rapture depends on the Tinker every day. Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The Tinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now. All right? Beginning scan.
Scanning. Designation. Sigma. Please, come in.
Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core accesses and operations. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops.
Now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
Thinker, deploy office defenses. Wall. He was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago, but the splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
Rapture central computing mainframe performs over 1 million calculations per second. Couldn't your business benefit from that kind of power? Contact a corporate accounts representative.
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the Little Sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Adam to get by, it's Minerva's Den.
Sigma rises above the pack, A futile gesture before the all-knowing Thinker.
Come visit the Thinker today in Minerva's Den.
Twist your body with Adam. The Thinker's perfect equation accounts for all possibilities.
Oh. Daddy. I'm always safe with Daddy.
Maglock door is still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it Gravity Well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of Gravity Well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse, that'll be the fun part. Another malfunctioning door control? Your hack tool should get you into McClendon Robotics.
Improve the lives of your customers. Meet with one of our corporate representatives today. McClendon Robotics, conveniently located in Minerva's Den, the heart of Rapture's high technology.
You're a...
At least this will come as a surprise to you.
Where? What?
and program it to do. But who programmed?
Die!
Yeah.
the angel. Baby, baby, shine, oh, shine. I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
How does it feel to know that your grand purpose is for told by a machine? The numbers know already what will happen. As I tell you this, will it affect the outcome? I am not so much holding my breath.
Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why, the Thinker even does some thinking for Ryan Industries.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Thank you.
thinker has taken note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
To burn.
Inside.
Clear a room of clutter or your enemies. Watch them try to resist the pull of Gravity Well.
No!
The Tinker knows what you're going to do with that, and it isn't happy.
Taking me home too?
The machine's prediction accounts for your every act. Until you reach the Thinker's core, the equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest.
Warning. Magnetic locking relay.
Bingo. That's the way. We're one step closer to getting the Thinker's blueprint out of Rapture. Head down the lift to operations. Operations. You're nearing the heart of the machine.
Visitors to Minerva's Den are reminded that the operations wing of Rapture Central Computing is strictly off-limits.
Sigma, you show such loyalty to a proven traitor. What is Porter to you? A convenient excuse to disrupt my work? Or something more? I am curious, I must admit. But not enough to let you live.
The sphere at my lab that should be able to get us the hell out of Rapture, but we can't launch just yet. First, we'll need to reprogram a signal beacon. Signal beacon. Signal beacon. Signal beacon. That nutcase Lamb's got the city on lockdown, but a hacked beacon should keep her torpedoes at bay. See what you can find. The seafloor outside Minerva's Den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there. Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow. Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
At home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Surprise, Sigma! The Thinker has shown me so much. My outlook was limited. Ball games and stock prices, dollars and cents. No, the numbers spiral out. They touch everything. Hidden within them lies a predictive algorithm for you, for me, for the destiny of the base allele to the stretch of a galaxy's arm. The Thinker is destined to give birth to that crystalline equation, which determines all. I thought I knew its true purpose before. I thought Porter was the fool. Now I see. I was the fool all along.
Daddy, wait here! I just remember, Mom. Who is that? I could get you away from your family.
Only greatest feather.
No! It's top secret!
Open up!
Oh,
But with Lowe's as my guide, I'll follow the tide. I'll keep safe.
Just a
came back, huh?
We were sailing the walls for people and cause. Suddenly, something went wrong. Someone crossing my dream, disturbing the beautiful dream.
Someone else? He's prettier now.
Keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
To you now from the machine's prediction. Sigma enters Minerva's den, encounters hostility. Sigma enters Wall's chambers. You see, the thinker has chosen me. It does not care what I once did.
Thank you.
Data makes it hard to sleep, forgetting things lately. So this... this is an emergency reminder for the code to my... private storage area. I won't record the number, but... remember... just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence is obvious.
Good. It's all hooked up. I can run the hack sequence from here. Just 1 minute. What? That should do it, I hope. If the hack turned out right, you are now the proud owner of one homemade signal jammer.
Porter worries you with Sophia Lamb's torpedoes? Ha! He fills your head with foolish visions of freedom. I can provide you more immediate concerns.
I'm gonna do it!
So far, so good. I can feel the sunlight already. Now we just print out the machine code from the Thinker's central processor so I can take it to the surface and start to rebuild. Computer core access is at the far end of ops.
Surprise! Charge up to plant a gravity well proximity mine.
Ah!
not your time to enter the core. Not just yet.
Wall, you son of a bitch. He's cranked the Thinker's coolant system into overdrive. You're frozen out of the core. Head to climate control and manually reset the turbine to defrost this mess. It's the only way we're going to make it to the Thinker.
Identification badge. On the first of every month, security systems are active.
Put it out!
Sigma, the main cooling turbine is in overdrive. The controls should be down below.
Thank you. them, Daddy. Here. Angels remember Mommy. Who is that?
Remember to renew your identification badge on the first of every month. Security systems are active.
Thank you.
Frame access is defrosting as we speak. Head on back there. Next stop, the Thinker's computer core.
The
The ice was meant to send a message, Sigma, but you do not listen. Perhaps your brothers can open your ears.
Is nearing its conclusion, Sigma. The answers lie in the core. The Thinker is waiting for you, Sigma. And so am I. Not yet, Sigma! I am still crunching the numbers!
Watch out!
Yeah!
there's one way into the core that Wall can't lock off. The maintenance access shafts. Sorry to send you down through the pit. It's all we've got.
Driving you into the core, Sigma. What compels you to defy the Thinker's equation? For Porter and for Tenenbaum? Ah! You hardly know them, Sigma. You have never even met them. Ryan's secret police came for Porter long ago, and now he has reappeared in Minerva's den. A man sent to Persephone does not just open his cell door and walk home. Machine. You did not listen. When the pangs of familiarity sting you, my friend, you will have only yourself to blame.
Well, Thinker. Ryan's secret police are on their way. They cooked up some kind of evidence against me. Treason, they say. I've heard what happens to folks who get disappeared, come back as one of those metal daddies. So, I'm leaving you with something to cogitate on in my absence. Inputting Rapture departure protocol. Figure a way to get yourself out of this city, Thinker. You've got to live on, no matter what happens to me. You'll find a way. You're in the Thinker's core. The code printer is upstairs in the control booth. Top level access only. You'll need to confirm your genetic identity to start the printing process.
Come on.
Thinker is shut down. That leaves only two variables, you and me. The equation ends here.
Herr Sigma, it is Dr. Tannenbaum. With the computer disabled, Minerva's den is falling to pieces. No pressure regulation, no air supply. You must defeat Vol and bring the Thinker back to full power.
Administrator punch card from Vol's body and reactivate the Thinker.
Why I let the machine speak for you, Mr. Porter. We needed a voice that would be familiar, comforting, your own. With that copy of the Thinker's programming, we may return to the surface and use it to restore you to the man you once were. Please, collect the printout and meet me at your bathysphere dock. Take your time, Mr. Porter. I will be waiting.
Thank you.
The Thinker never gave up on you, Mr. Porter. It could not leave you behind. Please, step up to the console and begin the bathysphere launch sequence. We have much work ahead of us.
I lived through the Blitz, Pearl, and the fall of Rapture. They took my memory, my voice, everything that made me a man. But nothing ever scared me so much as saying goodbye. I wanted to save you. I couldn't resist trying to bring you back the only way I knew how. But you didn't want that. I know it now. And I think I'm finally ready to let you go your way. I stand here with the sun on my face, and it's almost like I can feel you smiling. Goodbye, Pearl. I love you more than I've got words for. Milton.